This 1972 vintage whisky was distilled at Ledaig just as it reopened after a 40-year silence. This was short-lived, however, and the distillery closed again in 1975. Eventually, the distillery was reopened as Tobermory. Today, Ledaig is the peated brand produced at the distillery. This particular whisky was much better suited to the unpeated Tobermory profile and was bottled as such in 2005.